with all the smartphone technology, we're getting pretty used to having a lot of power literally at our fingertips. And that's true when it comes to our health care. Allergy symptoms? There's an app for that. And local hospitals are getting wired too.
St. Luke's health system is once again on the list of most wired hospitals. And this is one of the reasons. The recent launch of a smartphone app partnership to deliver healthcare information. It's called iTriage.
Healthcare has become incredibly complex. And of course, people first want to turn to their doctor as a primary source of information. But sometimes the doctor isn't available, or they want the information and they want it now.
So when you have to do a little self-triage, self-assessment, maybe you think you have a spider bite.
So I'm going to look up spider bites. What does a brown recluse spider bite look like?
You can look up symptoms, possible treatment, and the information helps you assess the urgency.
I'd like to get medical help, and I'd like to get it now.
Lifer says the iTriage app will direct you to the nearest emergency room, might suggest calling 911, might suggest the type of specialist you should see. It's not an app to replace doctors, but a way to supplement their expertise.
Perhaps we think of a question when we walk out of their office. It'd be nice to have a source of trusted information that gets those questions answered. And again, provides information that our physicians are comfortable with. And this application is designed to do that.
The iTriage app is free and for all smartphones. If you're interested in the app, we have linked it to our website. Just go to KMBC.com and it's in our health section.